Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Duke Nukem Forever. Today, we are tackling on the Hive. That's probably really close to me. Last time we beat a boss, it was a good time. That wasn't a good time.
Advance team my ass.
I can get another Ripper. I'll keep my RPG for now. I'm gonna guess this way? I'm a bit confused. It looks like you're supposed to go that way. But this could be like the last episode where I just kinda... Freak. There we go, that makes more sense. The fire looks a lot better. Alright, what we got going on here? I had a good time. I unfortunately have to use the... It's a goat looking cave though. I forgot he tackles it. That's what I thought. This is...
Well... Ooh, tight fit.
All the bad jokes. Oh, you can't get from me anyway. Dang, it's... dark.
Coochie coochie.
God, I hate the fact that I have to keep changing between that and that. I know I'm blinding you all because I'm blinding myself. Are we fighting? All the poor girls. I got a bad feeling. Oh, freak! God bless you! Bad feeling confirmed. Spoiler warning, Urban. Hope you all...
Sorry, babe. It's better this way.
Let's put another mandatory.
But I can save you now.
What had up there? I probably shouldn't have killed everything with what little ammo I have. Freak, what's that at? Huh? Okay. Freaking my head. Huh. Okay. Works for me.
I want my daddy!
She wasn't human anymore.
Sorry, girls.
Why do they always take the hot ones?
Wait, is that the twins?
Duke, what's happening to us?
Looks like you're fucked.
But Duke, it was our first time fucking with an alien. Duke, we'll get the weight off in like a week, we swear.
What?
Bastards, that queen bitch mother of yours is gonna pay.
Great, we lose our babes, and now we have to deal with
too many
Jaeger bombs.
Strange silicone based life form.
Sucks that I hear the shotgun for a little bit, cause I don't want to use the RPG because I may need it. Freaking get meleeed. Uh-huh. 1911's still super effective. Should be another one here. Oh, there's three of you in there. You know what? This is justification. So, you know that move that they have, they pick stuff up and throw them? Well, yeah, they throw them. Where's the freaking trail at? Okay. Oh, that's so hard. That's painful. So with these in 1911. Alright. The only thing I hate about this, I want to kick people. I don't want to, like, rely on... Is the shotgun still here? Wait a minute. I know how to beat him now. Alright. If I do this right, I can just kill them instantly. But that's the challenge. I have to kill them and do it right, which I'm really not good at. Or I could try to Navy Seal it. These guys aren't tough to kill. See? That didn't work anywhere, plan.
Take those tentacles and shove them up your ass.
Ooh, you hurt. That hit me? Okay. There's the ball. Thank you. Enjoy your ball. Oh. That was the part one.
For hanging out.
And the shotgun's back. Yay. What? Beer for whatever I want. I don't think I need anything else. I'm about the shotgun and RPG. Well, I'm not sure if I get the 1911 over the RPG, but knowing my luck, I'm gonna be in a situation where I kinda need it. That did not. Why did that not kill him? I guess because I'm on hard is the only thing I could think of. Guess we keep moving forward. Is that an ATU cannon? Oh, I have no interest in that at all. Alright, come on. Do I really jump that? I thought I just missed that jump just because it's me playing platforming, which never works. I guess. Don't mind me. What was that, just a shotgun? What was the point of coming here? To show me how screwed I am in a minute? Oh no. Who wants them? Wait, what's this? The ball. Look, I know better, game. Oh,
is inbound.
That's it? Still one? Forgive me if I don't believe you. Don't go that way. Oh. Easy enough. Well, the ones behind me is gonna explode next. I have no health. Where did this happen?
Take your tentacles back to Japan, you freak.
Phew, that was a rough fight. The freaking gas, really? I forgot what the beer actually does, though. Really? Oh, I'm in trouble. Unless the game doesn't give me ammo randomly.
I want my daddy.
That's a waste of a rocket. N1911, here we go again. Again. What the? Wait, is that a ripper? Grab the ripper.
Suck it down. Right in the jewels.
Is that really what that was? I feel like I'm just going basic guns now, so I don't have anything else. Facehuggers? Is that what this must be a reference to?
Hell, tell him Duke sent you.
The whole no ammo thing sucks.
Fresh hardware.
I guess I'll go shotgun here, because I don't have ammo. There's really not much else I could have done between the two weapons, though. Wait, that was it? Ho ho! go. Wait. This looks like Duke's home. Let's see, is there any ammo? Any nothing? Doesn't look that way. Huh.
So wrong, yet so right.
A railgun? Oh.
Baby, you make me wish I had three guns.
One of my favorite lines in this game. Okay, so she hurts. I don't remember where her weak spot is. Is it her boobs? Another one? Look, I haven't even killed, done anything to you yet. What? Cheater. And here comes another one. Is that an RPG too?
Put that thing away.
Oh, okay. This is what I'm supposed to do. There's another one? I did that to myself. Oh my god, you're so freaking dumb. Uh-oh. Actually, I'm gonna go shotgun laser. Or shotgun RPG again. No, I freaking want ammo, you fool. Oh, that's fair. Free. That hit. Should have killed me. Oh, fireball attack? Yes, she does. And it hurts. This thing is just annoying. I wasn't paying attention. I think every time she hits me, she summons a douchebag. Yep. What? Okay, we're making progress, though. Ow. Really? She's changed tactics.
Take those tentacles and shove them up your ass.
That should be it. Let's see, what can we do to her? Grab on. Why would I go for the mouth? Oh, the scoreboard. Well, that was something. 420, 6-9. Nice. Yeah. Am I gonna?
Hold on, Duke. We'll be right there.
I'm passing out.
Blood? Is it your own blood? Oh, Jesus, I'm just an engineer. Medic! Medic! Oh, don't worry, I'll take care of you. Let's see here. Wrench, landmine, detonator.
Where's the goddamn medic? Duke!
That's the worst snake impression I ever heard. Alright. Next time, Duke Nukem Forever. We go by probably what's going to get me demonetized more than anything else in this game, Duke Nukem's Titty City. I'll see you then.